Hi guys, I'm Sean and this is Sean Reacts. Welcome to my channel. Guys, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel. That would really help me out a lot. And also guys, give this video a thumbs up at the end, please. That would really help me too, okay? All right guys, so the next video we're gonna be doing is gonna be a very special one because I love this group. It's Mamamoo, and it's gonna be a performance at the Mama Awards for 2018. Pretty sure I have not seen it. I am so excited and looking forward to seeing this because I've seen little bits and pieces and clips of it from things I was watching with BTS, or you know, and their performance was kind of like, you know, a little bit in there, but I haven't seen the whole thing, maybe no more than 30 seconds of it. So I don't know what songs or anything yet, but I just know it's going to be good, okay? So I'm really looking forward to this, and so let's just get straight into this video. Ooh. That was so right. Oh, honey, she put on her crown. I heard that. She looks like an Egyptian beauty right there. Oh, I love that little purple thing. What is that? Cleopatra? Okay, cut. Okay, so I knew that Solar has taken the pole dancing very seriously. And I think I've seen a couple of little clips here and there of her doing the pole dancing. But this is her actually performing with the pole. She is looking very good. I'm loving the gold. I'm definitely getting the Cleopatra vibes from her. She looks absolutely amazing, and the crowd is just loving it, and I am too. So let's go back. My girl. Oh. Wow. And it takes a lot of strength to do this too. Oh. Wow. See, I'm supposed to keep doing a little thing when she comes up. Look, their jaws are on the floor. Look at that. She is beautiful. Wow. Good job, Solar. They grown and sexy tonight. Okay, Win is like a superstar, okay? Her R&B game is so daggone strong. She looks fantastic in this red. If you know me at all, you know I love this, the color red. And when they perform wearing red, it is just, it elevates the performance for me. But she looks so pretty, and she's doing her little dance moves, and I am loving it. She sounds fantastic. I'm loving her legs, like having so much skin out. Oh, it's just beautiful. Okay, this is my girl. This is the R&B diva right here, and she is not playing. Okay, let's go back. Oh, They gonna kill me tonight, y'all. Huzzah. Okay. Now tell me she ain't coming through, honey. Get it, girl. I love her figure, everything. Oh my God. Get it, girl. Look, she is not playing tonight. Wow. Hey. Okay. Sexiness is up here somewhere. It's on 10, okay? It's on 10. And look at the fellas. Look at the fellas. Okay. Okay. Hassan's killing this. She killing it. So I'm going to take it back a little bit. Just a little. Hope y'all don't mind. When she get down, you see the ass jiggle. I love it. And okay, she got some moves. The little reggae vibe. She went full force. She went full force. Okay, what my girl gonna do? Oh, they doing this one again. Okay. This is one of the best songs they have to me. I'm gonna start hitting them damn moves. The moves, ain't she? She looks so good in that suit. Wow. Her voice just fills the whole daggone arena. Damn, I saw putting a little extra oomph on it, ain't she? Ooh, I love this song. I love this song. Oh, those vocals. Oh, that's beautiful. I love the instrumental parts on this song, too. Mm. Wow. Wow. They gave me everything in this one. They had sexiness, they had the cute. I mean, everyone went hard on their sexy vibe tonight. Now, I would have loved to have seen Moonstar do a little solo too, but it's okay because when she did come in and did her little rap part, she did what she was supposed to do. She did exactly what she was supposed to do. So I thoroughly enjoyed it. I feel very, very satisfied. These ladies are always killing it. I really want to watch more of their performances like this. Some of the bigger performances at the award shows. So that's something I have not really got into. I saw, a couple of concerts and a lot of videos and everything, but this was absolutely spectacular. Then getting to see them do such a variety of their own music, you can really get a feel for how talented they are across the board, because they gave you a little taste, a little sample of a lot of different, genres of their music, which I really do respect and can appreciate. They're always on top. They do such a fantastic job. They are fabulous live performers. In my opinion, they're one of the best in the game, not just the K-pop game, but just in the game, period. Okay, so please let me know what other Mama or MMA or Soul Music Awards or whatever, Fact Music Awards, I don't care what it is, whatever y'all want to see, just let me know what's the really, really, really ones that everybody seems to really love. Okay, all right, guys, so that's gonna do it for this video. Please remember to give the video a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel if you did not for more Mamamoo. Okay, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye.